They'll be here soon. It's okay.
Thanks for believing me, Lauren. I know, because of my illness, I'm like the boy who cried wolf. But I know what I saw.
Jackie and Niall?
Yeah.
And Jack?
You can't ever tell anybody, but he is alive. Thank God they're here.
Niall.
Why is there an ambulance?
I'm sorry.
I'm not crazy!
Okay, keep calm now.
Leave me alone.
I just want to help.
Don't hurt him.
Newt, what's going on?
Frankie, tell him.
I had to. He was losing it, freaking out. I thought he was going to hurt me.
Are you related to him?
He's my foster son.
And was it you who called?
No, it was me. He said he saw Jack and he started screaming things and got me against a wall.
Newt's recently been diagnosed with schizophrenic. He spent some time in hospital.
Yeah, that was then. I'm not crazy, Frankie.
Can we get him into the ambulance so we can look at him?
Tell her. Tell them!
What?
About Jack.
Jack's dead, love. We buried him.
I think the best thing to do is get him to the hospital so his psychiatrist can assess him more fully.
But we were going to Spain together with Jack.
Jack will always be with us.
You see?
Jackie and Niall.
No, none of it's real.
Come on, I'm taking you home. We can sort this out. He doesn't need to go to hospital.
Yeah, I do.
You?
Newt, where are you going? Newt!
I'm going where mad people go. Because that's what you all think of me.
Please. No, it's too late. There's nothing I can do to stop it now.
Of course there is. There's always choices.
No, I've tried. All I wanted to do was to pay it back. That bitch, you know, make a kid suffer. I mean, nothing too much. But everything I tried, they just close ranks, you know, back to the wall stuff. I mean, you'd think that Michaela overdosing on heroin would have done it.
Michaela?
Yeah, I even tried to break John Paul's heart, but he never really loved Kieran.
You're talking about the McQueen.
Yeah, Myra, she's my mum. She's the one who pushed me to all this, to no choice. And if I can't harm them with little hits, then I'm going to have to take it to the extreme, aren't I?
Oh, my lad, now listen.
No,
there's still a way out of this.
You don't understand, right? Everything's been set in motion. I'm past the point of no return, all right?
No, listen, of course I'm looking at you.
Shut up!
I'll back you up. I'll tell them how terrible your life has been.
No, you won't, because you can't do that. Because if you did, you'd get put in prison for it.
And a man as upstanding as you wouldn't do that for the likes of me now, would you? Hey?
Do I look like him? Your dad? Because I've never seen a picture of him, but I know one thing. You and him and Myra.
You're made me.
So it says you're right.
Know what else to do. It was practically hyperventilating, and after the last time...
No, you did the right thing.
Are you going to go to the hospital?
I can't. Got to get back to the pub.
But he needs you. I can't bear the thought of him being in that place on his own.
You're right. Yeah, I'll go.
Thanks.
Why don't you come with me, eh?
Can I?
Yeah, come on.
He seemed so convinced. He nearly had me believing him then.
Hello? Anybody? Michaela? Tina? Jackie? Carmel? Mercedes?
One day we'll look back and laugh.
can't stand this. But maybe I should get onto the police again. Something's not right.
Oh, don't say that.
What, you want me to pretend that this isn't just a little bit weird?
Well, no, but I think we should keep calm.
I'm going to go round the McQueen's.
Yeah, I'll come.
You can't. She might come looking for us.
We'll write her a note then.